Pick the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not. First is rare to know this, put this thing. And I keep raising a lower the gate. You can bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semyonovich is gonna outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite. Unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the port. Almost took my raft apart. The hell gives?
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Julep, the scum of the earth. So don't you stop any shit. I don't want any trouble. Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that radio?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it.
Almost all of them are gathered in storage facilities.
To cross the railroad.
If this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. The two of us might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already.
Did you want something, young man? Make your choice. Everything's fresh.
Look, he's got drinks.
Young man, got a few bullets to spare? I'm a bit short for one project. How about one more? Thanks again.
Waiting for someone or what?